Good day, my friends. Billy here with 1 minute in the now. Your thoughts have the power to heal you or to harm you. It's just a matter of focus. They say energy flows where your focus goes, and if your thoughts are focused on what you don't want, you know, you're gonna have an outcome in alignment with that thought. So feelings and thoughts that heal you are just a shift in consciousness. It's a shift in your awareness. So you have the power to do that. So remember, your thoughts have the power to heal you or to harm you. And focusing on what you want is the key to attracting either one of those outcomes. You're more powerful than you know. Have a wonderful day.